What we're looking at here is the press-up position, knee to elbow. Again, it's working the upper body and your lower core muscles. So down into a press-up position, holding yourself up, and then bring the knee through to your elbow on each side. Left knee, left elbow, right knee, right elbow. And keep holding yourself nice and neutral, nice flat back, keep the spine straight. That is your press-up position, knee to elbow.